the moments that made me realize I was part of my host family and part of the oneness in the family is when I had to pick a date where I'll cook dinner just like everyone else. And Tuesday was my day, and I was a terrible, I'm not a chef, but I was a terrible cook, and sometimes if I'd mess up, we'd have all of us had to go get pizza. I'm very privileged to have two families, and the fact that even past the program, I still talk to them, it means this relationship will go on forever.